Miller.
Oh, thank God you picked up. I need your help.
Jimmy? Now's really not a good time. Besides, you can't afford me anymore.
Please! This is life or death.
Fine. Send me the location. You're making me soft, Ty.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro. We can handle these guys. Divide and conquer. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
S1 out of 6, we're pursuit of a possible reported stolen. Subject is heading westbound to Billionaire's Road.
What's going on?
All units, 1 out of 6 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Control of my car.
You good?
Yeah, that's under an overpass. Looks like that stopped it. Careful, guys. What's that?
Out of 13, we couldn't keep up. We'll try to rejoin further ahead.
Chopper, stay the hell away from it.
Now head northbound approaching Silver Rock East.
Damn it!
Just
copy. Subject
sorry,
heading
okay.
Northbound approaching Silver
Major
Rock East.
Bye-bye.
L30, gonna need a tow. Vehicle's out of pursuit.
Alright, copy.
Air 7 to control. I've got a beat on one of the subject vehicles.
Now head northbound approaching Boomville. Copy that. Pursuit subject heading northbound approaching Boomville.
Routed by the construction yard. I'll catch you there. Hurry up, Ty. That chopper's gonna shut you down.
Come on, come on.
At the construction yard. I've got you.
Anytime now, man.
Provide a location update.
Now heading southbound through Boomville.
copy.
Kill switching the target vehicle.
Stop me! Plan? Everyone?
There's an overpass at the end of the drain. Meet me there.
You got it, sis.
Now heading southbound, approaching the barrio.
Copy. Subject heading southbound, approaching the barrio.
The subject just took a hard fall. Not sure how they're still driving.
Come on, come on!
You're almost there.
Control, we've been...
I'm clear. Jess?
Watch and learn, boys. See ya!
We're pursuing an Audi S5. Subject is heading southbound to Lakeside.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling southbound through Lakeside.
Are you kidding me? Cover's
we're going for the ramp.
At least I gave it a good beating.
Don't let it get through.
I know. One good hit will take it out.
Subject vehicle is southbound on Winchester Avenue.
Damn it,
copy that.
Lakeside
pursuit subject
too.
Heading southbound on Winchester Avenue.
At least the chopper can't follow you there.
That's a hit control.
Air 7, you're out of excuses. We'll stay on that car.
But ma'am,
the house will be watching. You don't follow that car. You better find a different
vehicle. They just ran through the barricades. They slowed.
Copy.
The subject just got caught up on the barricades.
Jesus,
copy that.
This guy's insane.
Let me guess. He followed you into the alleyway.
But he won't get a beat on me.
Subject now northbound on Coolidge Street.
Copy, 1 out of 35.
On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading south.
Same here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620. It's under construction. It's a ton of equipment.
Subject outrange me. Try to catch up ahead.
Let's do it.
That's a good ram.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun?
That's a hit on the subject control.
Give me your best shot!
Back!
Excuse us! Coming through!
This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down, we go down together.
No way! We're getting out of here.
This is one Lincoln 30 in pursuit of that 411.
One Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel?
Subject now westbound through Silver Rock.
All
units be advised, one Lincoln 30 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down. The chopper's about to fry my car.
Control, I just had left the subject.
No.
Now heading westbound through Providence Parkway Tunnel.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all? Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick. Electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work. But clearly someone has.
The house is going to use it in the Outlaw's rush. I guarantee it.
I might be able to design a countermeasure, but I'll need some way to study it.
You mean you need an intact unit? We'll find a way.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one. I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaw's Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
should be a useful part around here. I should check it out. That's from a C10 Chevy pickup. Bet Mac would like that.
We're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game. That's from a 65 Mustang. Nice.
One Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
now heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy. Subject traveling southbound through Silver Canyon.
A13, we
6 warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver 6, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Lil Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
So, where are we going?
Oh, we've taken some precautions against the house. You see what I mean? Follow my directions. Get here on time, you'll get your race.
Racing.
mine. I'm a man of my word. Just send you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's impressive, the Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not. Okay, crew. I've known this punk forever. Give him hell for me.
Here we go. That's how it's done.
Behind the wheel, cabrón. Come on. Drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure. This time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.
Watching the sunset from behind the wheel.
Treat heroes.
Damn, Gaia, what happened to you? Time to win this. Time. can't believe I even finished.
Got some jobs, man. I told the guys you were as good as ever.
The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. Sixth Street's back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. Time. We're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfields. Glad to see you back, muchacho. You ready to race?
That's how it's done. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop riding with us. Thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
Done with you, crew. I beat them, you race me, mano a mano.
You gonna drive? Or just sit there talking?
Here we go.
Thank you.